Yes, chicos. Fit? Good? Really? Sí. Okay, thank you. Play attention, please.
Hi, everyone. It's Dr. Panda Toto time again.
Ta-da!
Today, we're going to Pip's house. Pip is busy cleaning up his house, and Olette is helping him out. Let's go and see how far they've got. Hi, Olette. Have you found your basketball yet? Not to worry. If you and Pip keep cleaning up the house, it's sure to show up somewhere. Whoa there, Pip. That is one big garbage bag. Watch out! Uh-oh. Are you okay, Pip? You'd better pick up all that garbage before it blows away. What's that, Olette? Oh, look! This shows you how to recycle all your trash. Awesome! So, paper goes in the blue bin, plastic goes in the yellow bin, and glass goes in the green bin. Hey, Pip, time for a new game. Let's pick up your trash and figure out which bin it should go in. Can you help Pip remember which bin he should use? An old newspaper. Okay, let's see. Which bin does paper go in? That's right. The blue bin is the bin for paper. Let's see. What's this bottle made of? Is it plastic or glass? That's definitely a plastic bottle. So, which bin does the plastic go into? Yep, you got it. The yellow bin is for plastic. Careful with that one, Pip. You don't want to play around with broken glass. It could be very sharp. Now, which bin was for glass? Yep, the green bin. That's the one for glass. Now all your garbage is in the right bins. Awesome job. Thanks for helping Pip out, guys. Be sure to check out the next episode to see if Pip finds Olette's basketball. Bye-bye.
Yay.
Okay, thank you. And this video, please, all these, all sometimes, other activities and this recycle of this green, blue, and green. Okay, please. No problem, please. Okay, to say today. And this staff father, staff mother, please stand mom, start that. Please out. Sáquese todo. It's very important on your shoes. Shoes. In shoes is contaminate in your home. Shoes. Lo que contaminan en su casa son los zapatos. Porque su zapato va por todo lado, va pisando. Lo que escupen, lo que any to touch, mucha basura que existe, okay? In this class, if you use shoes in out in class, dejen afuera, sí, okay? Now, today and this in this COVID time, sí, okay? Thank you. A ver, chicos, vamos a ver aquí y vamos con el resumen. Y les explico la actividad que tiene que hacer. Vamos con el resumen de esto, con el resumen del día de hoy. El resumen, chicos. Es de screen board, teclado, put. Y me escuché. No, es into. To all into the crash. Mezclamos absolutamente todo. And finally, very important in this, clean cards the new recycle. Organic, orgánico, glass. Es glass, lo que es only is green glass, todo lo que es vidrios, and the plastic, todo lo que tenemos plastic, todo plástico, ok? And this picture, it is very important. And the said, and finally, and this, ok? And the fraud in this ball. It is too important. It is too important for me. Exactamente. Es orgánico. Eso es orgánico. Give me example de organic. Give me example orgánico. ¿Cuál es lo más tenemos orgánicos? ¿Qué sería orgánico? A ver. Trash of organic.
Verde. Verde.
Okay.
Verde.
Okay. Verde. Thank you. ¿Cuál más? Vamos, chicos. Play attention. ¿Cuál sería vas basura orgánica. Les digo, por ejemplo, la cáscara de plátano. ¿Cuál más?
Dime. Vegetales.
Muy bien.
Frutas.
Muy bien. Excelente.
Residuos de comidas.
Muy bien.
Muy bien.
Nos gusta de una cualquier comida.
Ya. Yeah. Thank you. Vamos a next. Glass. Give me example de glass. Glass. ¿Cuál será glass? What's the mini glass? ¿Cuál son la basura de glass? A ver.
Example. Vidrio.
Vidrio. Muy bien. Botella. Muy bien, de vidrio. ¿Qué más? ¿Qué más puede ser?
Floco.
Ya. Yeah, okay. Puede ser. Los lentes. ¿Es de glasses?
Plato de vidrio.
Bien. Se nos rompe un plato, ¿qué hacemos? Mezclamos con toda la basura. Eso lo hacemos. Realmente. Yes. And finally, plastic.
Botes de vidrio. Le ponemos canela.
También, exactamente. Canela. Yes. Yeah, plastic. La finish de plastic es el de plásticos. A ver.
Botella.
Muy bien. Bien, thank you. Excelente.
Hasta ahí.
Correcto. A ver, chicos. Les voy a mandar por aquí el link del primer video para que lo tengan.